There was grief in Hoima City as two motorcycle riders were involved in a head-on collision as they rushed to beat the curfew that starts at 5 p.m. for border boarders, leaving one dead. Eyewitnesses told the news that the two riders were going into different directions but riding at a faster speed. The duo was riding on Bajaj motorcycles, registration number UDW116G and
UFH798K.
In the course by Sanga Batomiranga head to head collision. So Omova Gambia for it instantly on the Bamtuire Hairwar, but now I'll call you Munumun.
The rider who died on spot was only identified as Kenneth, a resident in one of the villages, while the other who was picked and cautious is said to be a resident of Kagadi district.
Need I want to run Baba in the Sahaza coffee, Gulumota Sanga Korak, Yagenda, Atum Kuyuka speed Yaman Ego.
So accident taking an happening,
The police from Hoima CPS rushed to the scene and picked the body and took it to Hoima City Mortuary. In the president's directives, border boarders are only allowed to operate until 5 p.m. Story by Ismail Kasioha for the news.